The Ravenglass and Eskdale Railway is a 15 inches, 381 millimeters, minimum age heritage railway in Cumbria, England. The 7 miles, 11.3 kilometers, line runs from Ravenglass to Dalegarth station near Mite in the valley of Eskdale, in the Lake District. At Ravenglass, the line ends at Ravenglass Railway Station on the Cumbrian coastline. After undertaking trials with the Romney, Hythe and Dymchurch Railway No. 2, Northern Chief in 1972, the railway company decided to construct a new 262 locomotive, originally to be named Sir Arthur Hayward. The railway received funding from the Northern Rock Building Society, and so the locomotive was named after its chief sponsor. It entered traffic in 1976 and has visited many railways, as far away as Dresden, Germany, to publicize the railway. Two similar locomotives have been built at Ravenglass for the Shuzenji Romney Railway in Japan, Northern Rock Second and Cumbria, in 1989 and 1992, respectively. The livery of the engine is Highland Railway Muscat Green with red and dark green lining. Built in 1923, as a 282 by Davy Paxman of Colchester and designed by Henry Greenley, it was designed to hold both stone and passenger trains, however soon found more use on passenger traffic. It was painted works grey in 1924, then LMS red with black and straw lining to 1927. It was repainted mint green with black and yellow lining during a rebuild in 1928 by the Yorkshire Engine Co., when the engine received a Coldney steam tender, making the loco a 282 and 080. This proved unsuccessful and was soon removed, instead being utilized nearly 40 years later, as part of the second River Mite, after languishing at Murthwaite. The locomotive was out of use from 1940 to 1952, survived into the preservation era and was repainted in a new livery of LNWR black in 1967 and received a new tender in 1970. In 1983, the Esk was fitted with a gas reducer boiler and received an award from British Coal, however this has been out of use since 2001. The locomotive has visited the Romney, Hythe and Dymchurch Railway several times and was a predecessor to that railway's Greenley Pacific locomotives. The engine is currently in blackberry black of the LNWR with red, off-white and black lining. Muriel received a major overhaul and rebuilt at Murthwaite in 1927, becoming a 0282 tender locomotive named Riverite. It has remained in traffic on passenger duties ever since and is now the oldest working 15 inches, 381 millimeters, gauge locomotive in the world. In 1972 it was rebuilt to a narrow gauge outline with a raised cab, and was then re-boilered in 1977, giving the locomotive its current appearance. It has visited the National Railway Museum in York and was part of the Ratty fleet at the Liverpool and Gateshead Garden Festival Railways in 1984 and 1990. The livery of the loco is currently mint green with yellow and black lining. Using the former code Mite 08010, the chassis, fitted to River-esque from 1928 to 1931, the New Preservation Society in 1963 started fundraising and ordered it to be built into a 282 locomotive, which was designed and completed by Clarksons of York. It was delivered in December 1966 hauled by traction engine Providence, and commissioned on the 20th of May 1967. Its presence enabled the railway to operate a longer and more intensive summer service. It is in many ways similar to the River-esque, using that loco's original 1923 coupled wheels in the Yorkshire Engine Company frames, but different front and a rear Cortese truck, with a miniature mainline outline styled on an Umbrella 282P1 loco and an LMSR Stania tender. The cost was some £8,000, entirely raised by voluntary subscription, as are all the major maintenance costs. After heavy overhauls in 1977 and 2006/7, it celebrated its 40th year at Ravenglass in 2007, owned by the Rare Preservation Society. The locomotive was painted in the Indian red of the Furness Railway, with yellow and black, now vermilion and black, lining, apart from a short period in cherry red from 1972 to 1977.